What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the a D3-D11 compatible GPU is required to run the engine when trying to launch a game or application on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In most cases, this error is showing up when your DirectX version is out of date, your Microsoft Visual C files are incomplete, or when your graphics driver is incompatible with the program. First, search for DXDiag in your Start menu search and run the DirectX Diagnostics command. This will open the DirectX Diagnostics tool and scan your PC for system information. At the bottom of your system information, you can preview which DirectX version your PC is currently running. Windows 10 and 11 will allow you to install the latest DirectX version by simply updating your Windows operating system. Open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, click on Check for Updates and download the latest version before restarting your PC. This can, in a lot of cases, already fix the D3-D11 error you are getting. In case the problem persists, head back to your Windows settings. In the Apps section, select Installed Apps. Search for Microsoft Visual C++. A list of Visual C++ programs will show up. Click on the burger menu for each and select Modify. In the Modify Setup window, click on Repair. This will take a second to make sure that your Visual C++ files are complete and up to date. Lastly, make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. For NVIDIA GPU users, I suggest using the GeForce Experience application to update your graphics driver. AMD users can make use of the AMD Radeon software. On this window, navigate to the driver section and download the latest driver. This will automatically install the driver once it's downloaded. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.